This time we got 5 votes. First person safe is...